things ever get so far? I don't know. We're so unfortunate, so unnecessary.
I stood in the courtroom like a fool. And those two bastards, they smiled at me. Then I said to my wife, for justice, we must go to Don Corleone.
Be my friend, Godfather.
Someday, and that day may never come, I'll call upon you to do a service for me. But until that day, accept this justice.
Alive. They hit him with 5 shots and he's still alive.
I don't care what Celesto says about a deal. He's gonna kill Pop. That's it. That's the key for him. You're gonna search me when I first meet them, right? So I can't have a weapon on me then.
What are you gonna do? Nice college boy, huh? Didn't want to get mixed up in the family business? Huh? Now you want to gun down a police captain? Why? Because he slapped you in the face a little bit? Huh?
But if Clemenza can figure a way to have a weapon planted there for me.
Do you believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church?
I do.
Pater nostri qui es in cielo, santificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua sicut in cielo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut nos dimittimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo. Amen. Michael, ingredere in templum Dei, Rabias patem cum Christo in vitam aeternam. Amen. Credo in Deo Patro omnipotentem, creatorem cieli et terra, et in Iesum Christum filiesum unigenitum Dominum nostrum, qui concepit sancte Spiritus Sancto, nascitus ex Maria Virgine, passus sub Iordanum filiat, crucifixus mortuus et sepultus, descendit ad inferos, tertia die resurrexit ad mortuos, ascendit ad caelos, sedet ad dextra Dei Patris omnipotentem, inde venturus est judicare vivos et mortuos. Credo in Spiritus Sanctus, Sanctam Ecclesiam Catholicam, Sanctorum Communionem, Remissionem Peccatorum, Canus Resurrectionem, Vitam Aeternam. Amen. Michael Francis Rizzi, do you renounce Satan?
I do renounce him.
Works.
Thank you.
Patris e Filii e Spiritus Sancti. Michael Rizzi, go in peace and may the Lord be with you. Amen.